Wisconsin's healthcare system is ranked first in the nation for quality, but Obamacare premiums have skyrocketed by 36% this year, and many families just can't afford to pay for healthcare. Washington politicians keep promising to fix the problem, but it never happens. That's why Governor Walker's plan to keep premiums down is so important.
Our bipartisan plan invests $200 million to help lower premiums for Wisconsin families, because we can't wait for Washington to get the job done.